dirt. Okay? Which one?
15.
Everybody?
18.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and. Concert for these beautiful people that have arrived for us. Thank you so much, by the way. I advise those of you who stand just close to the speakers maybe to move a little bit, just in case. So yeah, we didn't have a sound check or anything, so we don't know how this will go. But with everybody, the choir, please, choir. I have just one thing more to ask of you. Think of everything as forte, two forte, okay? There is no piano. So everything is forte. I always try to think positions. You know, now you are standing a little bit behind the orchestra, so you can still think piano forte just like in your music. But those of you singing, think that this, now you're saving the world.
Okay.
Okay. And just please exaggerate, remember, do this as much as possible. Right, left, right, left.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll do the playback version. Höjra. A little bit higher.
Ago when I was younger, I kinda liked a girl I knew. She was mine and we were sweethearts. That was then, but then it's true.
Great.
Thank you.
so good. I just love it. You are really amazing. Let's just do one bonus thing for our beautiful audience. Just the last four parts. This is a very Norwegian thing. We always like to start with, you will see at Eurovision this year, all of us, we finished like... So, we want to see all of you. So, of course, the bowing will be... Up, yes. Exactly. Up. And then we hold it until they start clapping. Yeah. And the same with you. When you sing, at the last note, to do it easier with a hop, it's better to position your legs a little bit wider, because if you stand like this, you will fall. So, dun da 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 da. Hey, right. Okay, we'll try. Four last bars.